Fiore kept things alive for Springfield. Hauerluck now creates a steal. Centers for Borgstrom. Save made. Rebound loose. They whack away. And scores! Hauerluck caused the disruption behind the net, and Henrik Borgstrom with persistence able to beat Tokarski, and this game is tied with 7:35 to go in the first. It's 1-1 as the artist strikes again.